tents in their tent, and then Community Garden had all their turnips carved all the way along, you know. So it was actually funny. Yeah, it was good, but it was like to sort of a community education thing. And
pedestrians are jealous and they have their own path.
I know. There was some hostility towards cycling initially, but it wasn't people who were actually local. They were coming out purposely to cause trouble, and they just didn't like the fact that this place has been used, because before that they had been up to all sorts of carry on unwatched, you know. So, you find a lot of broken glass around, which is bins.
Mom, are you stuck in between gears?
Yeah.
Girl, put that thing on green. Daredevil.
I know, daredevil. She's straight up waiting, she said. That's what happens, you see, when they leave. It's too long for the phasing. People get tired and then so we will continue along that side of the Grand Canal. Sorry, of the Royal Canal, that way, in that direction.
Okay.
All the way. Maybe eventually they think to sort of cargo or something. But anyway, but initially out to
there must be a grand scheme somewhere. You have to lead the way, madam.
Should be ahead of you.
I can't yet. That up.
historian. She's a famous historian in Ireland. She was the head of the National Library of Ireland. She's retired now.
I'll send her this little part of the footage.